Now, friends, you know I'm always open to differing points of view. So after a police officer called me out on social media for being too hard on Spider-Man, and it went viral and people just wouldn't shut up about it, I agreed to a debate. Officer, welcome.
Thanks for having me. Yeah, so me and my guys went to shoot out with some desperate characters who had nothing to lose. I mean, they didn't care if we all lived and died. And somebody would have, trust me, if Spider-Man hadn't helped us.
All right, fair enough. I'm not saying he never does anything good. I'm saying he causes more problems than he solves. You had to go to the academy, right? Be thoroughly trained? You have rules to follow?
Sure, but he seems to know what he's doing, too.
It worked out for the best this time. Next time, how do we know Spider-Man won't cause the deaths of all concerned?
Well, he never has before, has he?
I believe we'll just have to agree to disagree. Thank you for your service. Goodbye!
Hey, we don't need you here right now, right?
Hey guys, bird watching? I saw some pigeons over there. Can't have the ones inside feeling left out. Going down. MJ, I'm at the first location on your list, and guess what I found?
Demons?
Give the lady a prize. See if you can figure out what they're up to while I introduce myself. See that coming. I hope you new guys can up your game, because those last guys yawn.
Peter, that location is supposedly an importer of souvenirs for Chinatown shops.
What they're importing is not something I want as a memento.
Drugs?
Demons. Looks like they bring in their buddies in shipping containers. Explains how foreign nationals with criminal records are getting into the country. You guys look mad. I admit, I used all my good quips on the others. But I don't mind repeating myself. Doing its fourth encore, and you just kind of want to go home. plenty of weapons for all of you. MJ, call the police. All the demons are incapacitated.
Don't forget to bring me a souvenir.
Love that shot. There's the drone. Got it. High-end spy cam. Now I can catch the drone. So close to perfection.
This station's simple, but really important. It measures toxins in the air, way more sensitive than anything the city has. Bad air hits children and the elderly first. This was a big one for my mom.
If his data is accurate, there's way too much sulfur dioxide in the air. I have a spidey hunch this is caused by inefficient engine exhaust. If I get some fresh samples, I can identify the make and model and report them. Got that one. This can't be good for me. Nice. Just need a few more samples. Oh, that one smells. Just a couple more. Got it. One more should do it. Oh, don't die. Don't die. That's it. Phew. Okay. Looks like we have three guilty parties. I'll need to get pictures of them for proof. Taking pictures. Just like the old Bugle days. Life was so much simpler back then. One down. That's a keeper. And the hat trick. All set. That'll get a recall ordered. Courtesy of your Earth-friendly neighborhood Spider-Man.
Get the crap out of me!
Wait till Mom sees this.
You okay?
Spider-Man-related breakout in Riker's Island. Where are those escapees going now? To your neighborhood! Our next caller witnessed it personally. Please, tell us.
I was just coming back from the store when a swarm of guys in prison jumpsuits came out of nowhere, like a pack of wolves. Robbing, beating, looting. Lucky for us, Spider-Man took them down.
Yes, well, you know how criminals are. Rival factions and all. He didn't want the competition.
Competition? Spider-Man didn't steal anything.
That you know of. Next caller!
Mott Street. My injured shoulder eventually healed. The bill took a lot longer to pay. Yuri, I've got eyes on a mob of Riker's escapees. They're hunkered down for the long haul.
I'll send a team. But with all that's going on, it might take a while to get enough of my people together.
I don't want to think about what these guys could do in the meantime. I'll handle it.
I hope they send cops. We can use their guns, body armor.
Dreams.
that.
Maybe not.
I'll check it out. Hold on. Something.
Hello? They're snoring now.
Who's there? Spider-Man! Kill his ass!
Guys, you'll be double bunking! Wasn't ready. Can you back up, guys? Go out. Come back in again.
You got a death wish? I can talk.
Spider-Man, from what I can tell, factions that existed within Rhino have stayed together now that they're out.
Explains why they're forming multiple strongholds instead of just one big one. They don't trust each other.
Works to our advantage. They're clumped together, but not so many they can't be dealt with.
Easy for you to say. I gotta go.
Watch out! Just one guy, how's he winning?
Reinforcements! There sure are a lot of guys really eager to go back to prison! All clear for the cleanup crew. Tell locals they can go to the bodega now.
Nice work. Things are hard enough in this city without it turning into a giant prison yard.
towards pigeons. Come on. It's a fast one. Lucius Plaza. Could use some of his wisdom right about now.
Spider-Man. Long spilling up. Rosa just flew home to join her brothers and sisters.
Happy to help. You know these little guys pretty well, huh?
Getting there. Sandra always knew her best, of course.
Sandra?
Oh, my wife.
Well, tell Sandra she's got some fine birds.
Sure will, Spider-Man. Thanks again. And please, keep an eye out.
Heard reports of Spider-Man literally seeking out clouds of smog to swing through? Is this the behavior of a sane individual? I'll tell you what I think is going on here. When I was a lad, there was a problem with juvenile delinquents sniffing glue to get high. Knowing Spider-Man's weak moral character and thrill-seeking personality, I'd guess the same principle isn't working here. But inhaling toxic substances also damages the brain, which actually explains a lot about Spider-Man. He's swinging through the city, hopped up on smog!
Wait up, buddy! Stop!
Demons need a vacation or something. Dudes are way too high strung.
Attention units. Fugitives are raiding emergency food supply. Incident is active in Dutchtown. Over.
All I did was save this kid's balloon from floating away, and he made me this. It's the little things that make it all worth it. There are sick people counting on that food to survive. Hey, you forgot that knuckle sandwich! Escaped Khan stealing food from the needy. Talk about eroding your faith in humanity. Be quick. Bombs could go off any second. Yeah. find the last bomb. Seconds. Should have done better. My neighbor's porch for Halloween.
The name's Taskmaster, and you're about to get taken to school. I have a photoreflective memory. Anything I see you do, I can do. Oh yeah, I can also anticipate what you're gonna do. Saw that coming.
How are you blocking so much?
I told you, I know everything you're gonna do.
Impressed?
I've gone toe-to-toe with the Avengers. You're nothing.
When are you gonna figure out this isn't working?
It's working great for me. I pick up more of your moves every time.
This cover band's never as good as the original. Here's all the data I need. I beat you, you ran away. Conclusion, you lose.
Not yet. You'll find other challenges around the city. Once I've seen what you can do, we'll talk about round two.
I try so hard to be likable. Why does everyone always want to fight me? Cameras aren't cheap. If Felicia's really strapped, why is she leaving them lying around?
I love making you chase me, Spider. Someday I might even let you catch me. Just not today.
There it is. Black Cat does enjoy playing games with people. Especially me.
I've expressed my concern with Sable International's heavy-handed tactics. Our next caller witnessed them firsthand. Tell us what happened.
A bunch of us were protesting Sable, standing up for our rights like you always say. And suddenly they just start beating on people and arresting us for no reason.
This is always the risk of giving anyone too much power. They abuse it. Be aware that if you stand up to them, there may be consequences. It's up to you whether that's a risk worth taking. For me, clearly it is.
Tried mixing up a prototype web fluid at Oscorp while Harry had his internship there. Didn't work. That place has always been bad luck for me.
Hey, Pete. So this station monitors water pressure down to the individual building. Structures above four stories use water towers to augment the city's system. The idea is to identify problems before they spread. You know?
Whoa. The pressure in this building's all over the map. I need to find out why. The water towers connect to the city's system at the four-story mark. I'll scan the pipes, try to see where this starts. Pipes are fine up here. Whatever's causing this, it's lower. Here's the problem. Valve's at the wrong setting. Easy enough to fix. That shouldn't have happened. I better seal these fast before Jameson pins it on me. Even better than duct tape. Just in time. Just cut the last one, but those won't hold long. Pressure shouldn't be that high. Unless the drainage is blocked. I'll check the outlet pipe. The outlet pipe's down by the waterfront. I'll go see if anything's blocking it. Other heroes fight crime and fix your shower. And now Oscorp can't deny Harry's station stopped the public utility meltdown. Thank you.
Folks, you know I'm not one to promote conspiracy theories. Except ones I think are worthy of further discussion, like this one. I've heard reports of Spider-Man hovering around radio towers. First, I thought he was sabotaging them. But a far more alarming possibility came to mind. In his misguided delusion that he is protecting us, is he hacking into all our conversations?
You okay?
Business deals, credit card transactions, those personal calls with a wife when you're on a long, lonely book tour. I mean, when one is on a book tour, I wasn't talking about myself. I don't do that sort of thing. And anyone who thinks they have recordings of me doing it is wrong.
Hey, sorry.
What's up, dude?
Bye. Hang on, okay? Stand still. The girls have to see this. The real...
Don't mind, right?
Wow. You can't really be here.
Bring it in!
Or maybe... next time.
Good. This guy almost looks just like Spider-Man.
So then he pitches my idea.
Say Jack Day!
Say cheese!
You like having super nice about him? Come on, that Spidey suit looks super nice. Seriously.
I know, really I'm is. A jerk.
Hey,
Oscorp visitor badge from when I interviewed there. Would have paid well, but Dr. Octavius offered the chance to really make a difference. Window, but I always get the feeling something strange is going on in that place. And that's why Jonah paid me the big bucks.
Watch it!
Funny, my fear of heights didn't go away when I got my powers. Had to climb to the top of the Empire State to get over that. Empire State University, the old alma mater, and holder of my student loans. Nice composition, if I do say so myself.
Another low information spider fanboy tried to troll me, as the young people say, by claiming Spider-Man was providing a public service.
My underarm webs. I thought they might help me glide short distances, but they never really worked. Looked cool, though. I thought web swinging would let me get pizzas delivered fast. And it did. Fast and smashed. Be quick. Bombs could go off any second. Okay, took care of that one. Better hurry. Gotta hurry. Just so-so. I hope the psychomaniac doesn't think less of me. follow that drone. Got one! Show's over. High-end spy cam. 10 seconds. Good, but I can do better. Black Cat's been here. She was doing this in person the first time I caught her. Or did she catch me? This can't just be some elaborate flirtation. Hasn't she heard of dating apps? She's up to something. Ty Stone's place, and it's full of priceless art. You're playing with fire, Felicia, but I guess that's how you roll.
Okay, be careful in here, Pete. This station analyzes hazardous chemicals, basically trying to figure out how to counteract them if they ever got out into the world, which, hopefully, they never will.
Oh no. Someone broke in and stole a volatile rocket propellant. They must have cracked the container because it's leaking. From the timestamp on the security cameras, it just happened. I need to get it back. My spider bots are still just prototypes. This is a good time to test one. Its sensors can follow the chemical trail. Better than me swinging up on the thief. If he freaks, gotta find a quiet place to deploy the spider bot, where I can hang out and guide it. Not only is Mini-Me cleaning up the spills, it's leading me right to the thief. Hiding in crowds. I'll disperse him with a subsonic blast. Won't hurt anyone, but it's super annoying. Lucky this stuff's only dangerous over a long exposure. Or if it combusts. Maybe. Maybe not. End of the trail. He's running. Gotta wrap him up with a web burst. Got it. Now to get the fuel back.
You can't fight this fight, man.
Got it. Now I just need to return the fuel to the station. This little spider bot's useful. If I can ever find a way to make them cost-effective, they'd be a big help. Chemicals back where it belongs, I beefed up the station's security, and sent Yuri the camera footage to convict the thief. Not a bad day's work. This is one station that was already earning its keep. It should be safe from being shut down, especially now that the chemicals are locked away.
Thank you.
Check it out.
Wow, I always wanted to meet you. It's him. Get a picture.
Best vacation ever.
Shouldn't you be like,
what's up, dude?
My kid loves you. Spider-Man, I just launched an app that's a daily live trivia game show. I'd love to have you as a guest.
Excuse me.
It's him.
Publishers are dying for a new
Jeez.
Pretend I'm a bad guy.
No way's that way.
Okay, this is awesome.
Oh my God.
Hey.
Spider crisis coming through!
Can I get an autograph? I hate you.
Hey, turn this way. Hey, strike a pose.
Up top.
He touched me!
ganged up on right now. Maybe try not bombing the city.
They're amateurs.
Gotta hit them harder to knock off their armor. Thank you, Notes. Just not trying to kill me would be fine.
Attention unit. Got a report of a mugging. Reported location is no lead up.
The holdup guys are phoning it in lately. Gonna guess these guys aren't trading baseball cards.
Oh,
come on, fellas. You can't keep ducking income tax like this.
My turn.
Drugs are maybe my most disliked criminal activity. Definitely top five. Or bottom five, however that works.
Stable ground team. Need a status report from Upper Chinatown.
Control. We've located the fugitives and are in pursuit.
Chalk up one for the good guys. Wonder what powers those jetpacks. Hopes, dreams, unstable nuclear material?
This is Stable Control, requesting update from Bowery.
Outpost is under siege by demons.
Demons.
Guys, come on! You're scaring the pigeons!
I feel like a daycare instructor the way I have to keep Sable and the demons from pulling each other's hair out. Once they figure out there's no way they're getting off the island.
Okay, I'll get you off the island. Right back into Rikers.
Convicts would use their freedom for something non-destructive, like knitting, canasta. Love canasta.
Awesome. 1079, repeat, we have an active bomb threat. Location is north end of Chinatown.
Demons. And they've got more explosives. I'll get the lay of the land from the bomb squad.
Spider-Man, thank God. Demons have rigged explosives all over the building, but we can't get close.
Point me at him, officer. I'm here to help.
We've located the primary device. If you can disable it, it'll cough up an arming key. You can use that to locate and disable the secondary device.
Got it. Keep your men back. I'll radio when it's clear.
Hey, does that thing get podcasts?
Okay, safe to disarm the primary device. Trigger's wired in series. there. Got the key. Damn. Dead man's switch. The other bombs are armed. Need to disable them before they explode.
Spider-Man, look out. Sniper!
Those snipers. They could go after the police.
Thanks for that, Spider-Man. We'll take it from here.
You got it, officer. Always ready to do my part. Are out of control. Terror.
There are easier ways to make money, guys. Less socially destructive, too.
I can't breathe.
Hold tight.
The door's stuck.
Get out! It's one thing to rob an armored truck. It's another to put lives at risk. I need to stop the demons.
Piercing torts.
Total fanatics. Can't believe how loyal they are to Martin Lee.
That's the last of them.
Nothing like a masked menace.
All units, officers needed to subdue a riot. Nearest units converge on Lower Chinatown.
This PK had us all!
Hey, making the license plate doesn't mean you own the car!
Get ready! Got electric webbing?
Stay on your feet, you ingrates!
Let's go! Rush him!
Never understood people whose idea of fun is setting buildings on fire.
refuse service and knock out any criminals. Says so right on the sign.
Gotta be a special kind of crazy to rob a storefront in the city Spider-Man protects.
I'm gonna tell everybody.
A text to Yuri, and the cops are on their way.
Attention all units. Masked suspects have hijacked a bus. Reports are coming from the Lower East Side. Over.
Demons are getting more and more brutal. I can't believe Martin Lee is really behind all this.
That was amazing.
Shut this convoy down.
Ow.
Hey, your tactor expired.
Gonna fire you.
You guys want to go back to jail?
Not going back in the sky.
Bad. I think the motorcycles make those escaped convicts look cool.
And that's why I never bothered to get my license. Well, that and the web swinging. Like locksmiths.
You ain't sure.
Wild guess. Those guys breaking in don't live there. I should get extra credit for this.
Savvy listeners don't need me to tell you that the demons cult gang, terrorist organization, all the above apply, is out of control. We have a survivor of one of their brazen attacks on the line. Go ahead.
I was home, in my building, when we got word there were demons on the roof planting bombs. We had to evacuate, but we also heard there were snipers waiting to pick us off if we tried to leave.
Despicable. Fortunately, the police and the bomb squad handled the situation.
And Spider-Man, he...
Jared, cut the call! Sorry. Hard to hear when we're talking over each other. Clearly someone traumatized by a terrifying experience. For resources to help with PTSD, go to our website. Another public service from J. Jonah Jameson.
Attention all units. Assault in progress. Nearest units converge on Lower Chinatown.
I can't let him hurt that victim anymore. Try and guess how I feel about bullets. I love laying out bullies.
Thanks. I think I'll be okay.
Neighborhood just got a little less friendly. Maybe I can dismantle this outpost before they have those spotlights to attract my attention?
Engaging target!
One less stable observation post. Should make my day a little easier.
Headed out. We'll report any sign of Spider-Man. Weapons free. Clear to engage.
Open fire! Open fire! He's here!
This is really flattering. But Del Silver Sable, I only like her as a friend.
APC turret disabled. Switch to small arms.
is obviously a fight one, get 10 free special on Sable Agents right now.
Sable ground teams, need a status report from Upper Chinatown.
Control, we are arresting civilians who refuse to cooperate with Location Spider-Man.
They crossed the line. I'm gonna cross it back.
This is not how you protect or serve!
Always knew these Sable guys were gonna be bad news.
Those Sable people aren't guards.
You're a mensch, Spider-Man.
Dangerous.
Hey guys, those seem dangerous.
almost flattered Sable sending her best guys after me. Almost.
I like the other suit better.
It's all good, Spidey. Don't worry about it.
My special brand of conflict resolution. Everybody hates me. I'm starting to get a complex.
A bunch of escaped convicts took over my block. You gotta help.
I'll see what's going on.
All units advised. Witnesses reported a kidnapping. Officers needed in Tenderloin. Please copy.
Good. This guy almost looks just like Spider-Man.
Suits onboard AI can tell me the most likely area where the victim is. Gotta be one of these cars. You're safe now.
Oh my gosh. Thank you, Spider-Man. Oh man, there they are! Get him, Spidey! Bacon, Spider-Man.
Thank you, thank you. There will be no encore, as all.
I'm starting to think you guys don't like Rikers much. You're safe now, but you should get checked by a doctor.
Backup requested. Officers are pinned down by snipers. Please converge on Tenderloin. Over.
Those were some well-armed convicts.
Position in the West Village.
Checkpoint secure. Three fire zone established.
Nope. That is not how you treat people in my friendly neighborhood. Nope. That is not how you treat people in my friendly neighborhood.
Ugh!
find a way to get Sable out of New York.
My husband thanks you, and my kids thank you.
You rock.
This way.
Unit, receiving reports of a robbery. Suspects are armed. Please converge on Tenderloin. Over.
Guys! Guys! Cuts to the face is not proper consumer etiquette!
Gotta be a special kind of crazy to rob a storefront in the city Spider-Man protects.
Spider-Man.
I'll text Yuri the location. This is not how you exchange insurance information.
Spider-Man! Get those guys loose. We need backup.
Cats with felony convictions.
Units be advised, break-in reported in progress. Need immediate response to Chelsea, over.
Spider-Man!
You guys don't look like locksmiths. Look at it this way. If I'd actually let you break in, you'd be going away for a lot longer.
This Spider-Man, thanks anyway.
Someone's trapped in that car. People are still trapped. Need to help, fast. They're safe. I should clear out so the professionals can get in.
They deserved it.
You're a mensch, Spider-Man. You're a mensch, Spider-Man.
New profile.
Better move. Once they figure out there's no way they're getting off the island, who knows what they'll do?
Good work.
Okay, I'll get you off the island. Right back into Rikers.
Crazy people. Even more than it usually is, I mean.
Have the situation under control.
Drug trade's gotten more aggressive post-Fisk. Gotta stomp that out.
Aw, come on, fellas. You can't keep ducking income tax like this.
Knocking the ever-loving stuffing out of dealers is my anti-drug.
Emergency station. Please proceed to Chelsea ASAP.
Looks like those inmates have hostages. Gotta be careful.
What?
Get him! Kill the spider or we starve!
Ooh! Can I sit at the cool kids' table?
tank, Chris! Pulling in!
Get him, Electro Webbing! He's coming!
I'm gonna wreck you!
Wearing him down!
Let me shoot!
Back to life as you go.
Thanks,
rooftop party for me? With spotlights and everything?
Did Sable set up a million rooftop posts just to hunt for little old me? Sorta. Gotta jump in. That's it? I feel like the holdup guys are phoning it in lately.
I got it!
ground teams. What's the status of our position in the West Village?
Control. Violation of martial law statute 237. You've detained an illegal civilian gathering. Please advise on further action.
Arresting people for peaceful protests? Not on my watch. We need to have a chat about your definition of security.
Happening to this city.